Ever since I was so young, I faced the endless search of a reason to live, a reason to fight. But this pain has no end in sight.
I preach the end of my role, and I can't take it anymore. I've lost every ounce of hope. I've turned it broken from this war. I have come to terms with the wanting to be alive. It's something that has always been extremely hard to self-confine. I wake up every single night by an evil that's trapped inside. I'm left without any drive and desire. My spirit with this.